Very sad situation. Put her picture up full mass. You see this woman? This woman loses her job because she has missing teeth. She has missing teeth, according to her, because her ex-husband knocked her teeth out of her mouth. Let's keep a picture up. Rosie Marie Counts is a woman from Ohio. She claims she had no choice but to leave her job at her local Sheetz store because her teeth, many of which are missing because she says her ex-husband knocked them out of her mouth, violated the store's smile policy. She says, and I quote, "I lost these front teeth because my ex-husband headbutted me because I forgot to turn the hall light out." She explained on Facebook, a direct quote. She says, "I was informed that policy states all Sheetz employees must have and remain with a perfect, beautiful, warm, welcoming smile." She detailed of the meeting with management. "The company defines my smile as unbeautiful because I still have work that needs to be done on them." Counts has awaited permanent dentures, which Sheetz insurance would reportedly partially cover for her damaged smile since the incident, but claims her plan does not cover temporary dentures in the interim. As a result, she's been forced to live with missing and broken teeth until a permanent procedure. She goes on to say, "Even though I am good at my job, I can no longer be a frontline employee with the company because of my smile." She wrote on the audio, the manager can be heard telling her that while she heard wonderful things about her from customers, she was not to return to her role behind the register. "I feel like my job performance should be enough," Counts replies, stating that she felt compelled to seek employment elsewhere. "I don't feel like I should have to justify myself because of my looks." There's more. The company's policy forbids employees from working with, and I quote, "obvious missing, broken, or badly discolored teeth unrelated to a disability." They're given 90 days to make the required amendments. In an interview with Insider, Business Insider, Ms. Counts recalled that the manager asked her for a detailed timeline showing when the procedures would take place, how much they would cost. Instead, she opted to walk away. "Dental work is really expensive, even on Sheetz's really good dental plan," an anonymous employee told the publication. Let's put up the CEO of the company. Now remember, policy rolls down. Travis Sheetz is the CEO and president of Sheetz Convenience Store Company. According to Business Insider, the company is currently reviewing its smile policy, but defended Counts' manager, stating that she was handling this type of situation for the first time. Meanwhile, let's put up this GoFundMe. Rose has opened up a GoFundMe to receive funding for her dental care. I was touched by this story. So first of all, obviously, in my opinion, completely lacks heart. Completely lacks heart. It lacks the reason the smile even matters. It's not the teeth. It's the spirit behind it. It's the feeling. So when the customers were saying, "She is amazing. She makes us feel good. Teeth or no teeth, she continued to do that." Why? Because it's not about the teeth that makes the smile amazing. It's about the spirit that is offered in. Dignity. Dignity. You took this woman's dignity away. She already got her teeth knocked out by her ex-husband. Anybody got a heart? You're a major company. So here's what I'm gonna do. Ma'am, if you see this story, email me at Indisputable. You come to Atlanta, I will take care of those teeth. Okay? My promise stands. If this GoFundMe does not work for you, fine, no problem. You come to Atlanta, it's taken care of. All right? All right, AB, thoughts here.
I would just like to start off by saying that the CEO's smile was not welcoming in the least bit at all. So they absolutely should revisit that policy. Second of all, as a domestic violence survivor, I know how hard it is to pick yourself up after going through those type of situations and tragedies and trying to find the beauty and spirit within yourself. But I want us to think about the fact that what about the 7, 8, and 9-year-olds who lose their front teeth? Are we gonna say that their smiles aren't welcoming as well? I think that this is blatant discrimination. It is mean, and people need to stop shopping at Sheetz for whatever reason, because that's not how you treat employees. And if they don't care about their employees, they darn sure don't care about you as a consumer. And so we should not be putting money into a corporation that would belittle a woman who went to work every day, despite whatever injuries she had, despite whatever she was going through at home, despite whatever PTSD and other issues she is potentially suffering from due to her experience, and smiled and was good to customers and did what she had to do to promote your company. The company should go, and more people should be outraged by this, because at the end of the day, you see people for who they are. It doesn't matter about your appearance. If she was clean and doing what she needed to do at work and helped you build your brand and your company, her two front teeth shouldn't have been an issue. And if they were an issue, they were so much of an issue, and she's a good employee, why I didn't just go ahead and pay for them?
That's right.